Harry the Swinger, who loved his sporty Volkswagen. Then Harry got married to a mother-in-law who loved sensible cars. So Harry bought a sensible Volkswagen. Then one day, Uncle Charlie came to dinner and never left. He liked fancier cars. So Harry bought a fancier Volkswagen. Then came Spot, Mom's lap dog, who took up lots of room. So Harry bought a roomier Volkswagen. Then one day the stork came. He didn't leave either. So Harry bought the biggest Volkswagen of all. Then one day Harry went to the store. He never came back. Where's Harry now? Meet Harry the Swinger.